1 week later, Minnesota's non-conference schedule was completed to perfection with a win over Memphis that began like lightning.
Between the tackles, cuts inside at the 25. Thomas Hamner takes it in for a Minnesota touchdown.
And soon after, the floodgates opened.
Straight through goes Hamner into the open, to the 40, to the 30-yard line. Thick time getting chased, the 20, the 10, and into the end zone for a touchdown goes Hamner.
Thomas Hamner's 56-yard run completed a one-play drive that lasted all of 11 seconds.